sat by Lady Gaga. And since it's still this week, I'm gonna drop that name until probably Monday. They put redneck ass Blake Shelton and Miranda Lambert next to Lady Gaga. So we were walking up to our seat and we were sitting down and I was like, hi. She goes, hi, I'm Gaga. And I was like, hi, I'm Miranda. This is my husband. Anyway, she's really sweet and we talked about spaghetti and cooking Italian food. And we got her drinking our drink. It's called a Randarita. It's Bacardi and Crystal Light. So needless to say, I have a new friend. A very famous one. Anyway, she leaned over to me, Darren, I think Jason and Kelly were singing, and she leaned over and she said, in country music, do y'all have rivalries like we have in pop? And I was like, honey. She didn't like when I called her honey. I said, I got a song that's just about that very thing, where you just smile and grin and bear.